How do you download, install and login to the US Bank mobile app? Take your phone and open the App Store. When the dashboard is loaded, tap the search button at the bottom right corner. The icon of the button looks like a magnifying glass. On the search screen, type US Bank app. In the results, you can first see advertisements. Scroll down and find the US Bank mobile banking app. Tap on the app. On the US Bank app screen, tap on the cloud icon. Then you can see the progress of downloading the app. Then the App Store installed the US Bank app. Now you can tap on the blue open button. US Bank opens a login screen where you can type your username and password and tap the login button. Then you must accept a digital service agreement. The next step is two-factor authentication. The US Bank sends you a 6-digit verification code to your phone. When you receive the code, type it in the field. Next, you can see a welcome screen with some information. Tap Continue. Finally, you should see your bank dashboard with the balances of your accounts. That is how you can install and use US Bank mobile. That is how you can install and use the US Bank mobile app.